Welcome to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, the greatest Mario Kart known to man. I'm kidding, this one fucking sucks. I'm kidding, by the way, that this one's not as great. It compared to the other ones, of course. Oh, yeah, and I'm subjugating myself to torment today. I want to kind of get better with this combination, solely because I think it'd be really funny to just get really good with this thing all of a sudden. And, okay, yeah, I forgot what is that? I forget what stat that's called. It's not that great. I'm about to get shit on. Yeah, okay. Oh shit. Okay, hang on. I got the shock. Hang on. Son of a bitch, man. Okay, I'm gonna take this cut. Okay, sick. Avoid the bomb. I'm gonna use that now. Hit this guy. Grab that. I could hit Waluigi. Don't let me out here. Let me out right here. Okay, perfect. Wait, fourth? Hang on. Oh! Oh! Okay! Okay! Okay, hey! Not bad for the first time using this vehicle. First time in a hot second. Not bad at all. Why does that motherfucker look like she's from an anime? Like, that straight up looks like an anime character. I don't know what anime she would be from, but, like, it's an anime character. I don't know. DC Nichols. I don't know. It's not an anime character. I've got 20,000 VR, but so, that's fucking lovely. Alright. Horrible rocket start. Oh gosh, it was a shitty rocket start. Can I lag trail somebody? I think that'd be really funny if I lag trailed somebody. I almost got lag trailed myself, actually, as I was talking about lag trailing somebody. That would've been karma. Oh! Where'd my fucking boomerang go? Okay. Hit somebody? No. This will. That didn't either? What? Huh? Oh, Golden Mario, my sweet summer child. You can't do that, brother. I'm gonna hit with another red, aren't I? No, I'm gonna hit with a blue, but I'm not gonna get hit. King Boo in first place is gonna get hit. Oh shit, hang on. He's got no protection! Wait a minute! Hey, that's DC Nichols. And I have a red shell in first. My brother in Christ. I think we got this in the bag.
I shouldn't have said that. I should not have said that.
Where was your rocket, your mini turbo boost, brother? Wow. I just got fucking griefed, man. It's fine. Fourth is fine. At least third. Oh, third. Third. I'll take third. I almost came with that green shell. Holy shit. I shouldn't have said I had it in the bag. I shouldn't have said I got... Okay. It's fine. I got third. I'll take it. I don't care if I get first is really what it is. It would be nice to get first because it would be really funny because my last time I played the Golden Mario challenge was a very long time ago. And I got first that last time. I just haven't played it since. Is this a classic 8-player lobby here? Playing classic Mario Kart over here. Like the first 5 Mario Kart games had 8 players. Possibly the worst map for my combination, by the way. Alright, Golden Mario, we aren't falling here, okay, brother? Please. Oh, wait, hang on. Wait, that's not that bad. Hang on a second. What the hell am I supposed to use this shit? Okay, well, I'm just using it on frickin' straightaways. Mushrooms on Neo Bowser City is not ideal in the slightest. I'm also, like, in last, basically, because there's 8 people. I don't like the situation I'm in. Okay, I still don't like the situation I'm in. This guy's attempting to use mushrooms in this fucking section of the map. What are you doing, brother? I saw that. Okay, I think I'm hitting people. Can I get a mushroom, please? Okay. That guy just fucking ran right into me. What are you doing? How are King Boo and some fucking bearded motherfucker, like, all the way... And then I get mushrooms, and then now I'm an 8th. Okay, well, if I get a shock, and preferably, like, a bullet bill, so then I don't have to fucking drive because of this shitty combination, that'd be great. Shock and a ball bill. Shock and a ball bill. Well, and then I'm gonna use my golden. Oh no! Why would you let me out there? Hang on. I gotta use it here. Fuck. Well, this isn't looking good at all. Sixth, please. Sixth. Fifth! I gained. No, I lost. I gained. Wait, what? Okay. Okay. What the fuck was that? Played the bad music, but I gained points still. So we have one of the best maps in the game. One of the best maps in the game. and motherfucking Toad Circuit.
To the two people that have selected Toad Circuit, why? They're either shitposting, they're Chief Frellis Productions fans, or they're fucking psychopaths, and you can't convince me otherwise. Shitty rocket start. Yeah. It's hard to realign this car. Like, when I, after a drift, it's very difficult to, like, hop to realign. Oh, no, it's not. I'm just, okay, never mind. It's not. I'm just stupid. Yeah, no, I'm just extremely stupid. It's not that difficult at all. What, that guy just ran into a fucking wall. I'm just stupid. It's not that difficult at all. Thank you for your slipstream, sir. Just kidding, I'm gonna run into a fucking thwomp, lose all of my momentum, and go off to the side. Well, what am I supposed to fucking do there, game? Would you like to, like, what, huh? Hello? So far, the several stars and mushrooms have not been helping me, like, at all. So, you know, that's great. Okay, we're gonna chain stars. We're gonna miss the item, of course. Yep, that was great. Yeah, that was really helpful. Yeah, thanks for missing the item. Freaking idiot. Oh my gosh, I've had, like, so many fucking stars! I'm in sixth right now, bro. And everyone else behind me has a million fucking items. And I'm in fifth, and I just got fifth. Okay, well, yeah, everyone in this lobby has really high VR, and somehow I'm... Okay, I'm not holding my own at all, actually. I was gonna say, I'm holding my own against them. No, I'm not. I'm doing horribly. But I wanna, like, get really good with this combination, because I think it would be really funny if I did. I'm not bad. I mean, even with my regular combination, I'm really fucking shitty. I think I'm just shitty at the game in general, I'm gonna be real. I'm gonna take the outside, I think. Yeah, look at that. See? Avoid all the silly, goofy people that are... I don't even know what hit me. I couldn't even tell you what fucking hit me. I have a mushroom. What am I gonna do with one singular mushroom game, huh? We don't turn here. Oh my gosh. I just look at this game. Holy... That's not a turn. We just go straight. Okay. I don't know the tour maps! The star guy missed me! And I feel so fucking slow compared to everyone else. Like, holy shit. We're gonna use one of these. We're gonna use one of these again. Fuck you, Phil, you bitch-ass hoe. Everyone's got triple mushrooms, so it really does not matter where I use this. Oh my gosh. I don't know the map, man. I got sixth. Okay, yep, not bad, not bad. No, I agree. Not bad at all. I'm gonna be real with y'all. I think this is the worst car combination in the game. I really do. I know Shortcat has done his fair share of worst. This is the worst combination in the game. Winning with the worst combination in the game. I think Shortcat needs to do a video on this fucking car. This golden whatever. Because it's just, I found it's just so, I don't know what it is, but this car combination, man, it is something. I think Shortcat's played as it before. I'll look it up, actually. If he hasn't, Shortcat, please. If you're watching this, use this combination. Try to win with it. I promise you, it fucking sucks. So, how's it going? I was looking up things on my PC when I realized the course was selected, but nothing seems to be happening. That guy is dancing, though. I guess that's something. Wait, what's going on here, guys? Someone's calling me on Discord. What, dude, what the fuck is going on? Okay, we got an item, finally. It's triple... Guys, I was in 7th when I got this. I'm currently in 8th. Like, hello? Yeah, triple fucking bananas is definitely gonna help me. I just sniped myself, dude. I just fucking... And I can't drift. I don't understand how long it takes to get up to your fucking max acceleration, Mario. Like, seriously. Give me this. Yeah! Whoa, dude, I thought I hit the ramp! What are you... doing, Golden Mario? Oh my Lanta, bro. You freaking, like, schizophrenic. I thought I wasn't gonna get my item. I was trying to spam click. I still have my fucking... Dude, what is happening? What is fucking going on? How am I still in 7th? I should not be in 7th right now. I should be in last. Where did that come from, man? How am I still in 7th? What, dude? I've been in 7th, like, this entire fucking lap. I've been in 7th. Like, I don't... Oh my gosh. Hit this guy, please. Damn it. I hit him! Something hit him. I don't know if it was me. It was somebody. Can I get coins? Can I get triple items? Can I get fifth? Can I get something better than fifth? I'm just gonna hold this behind me. If I can lag trail someone. Yeah, just lag trail that guy. See? Like, you know, that's why you always hold something behind you, folks. Because you can lag trail motherfuckers. Very, very easy. Okay. I gotta end it on Big Blue. If I don't get Big Blue, I'm leaving. That just pointing that out. I have to get Big Blue here because if I like I can end it on Big Blue. I either get first through fourth, first through fifth on Big Blue or last. There's no in between. No other position. First, second, third, fourth, or last. If I don't get Big Blue here, I am going to press the home button and I'm going to leave. We didn't get Big Blue. Wait. Dude, that's fucking... The stars aligned. Alright, lowest VR in the lobby. Can I win on Big Blue? Probably not, but we're gonna fucking find out. That's for sure. We're gonna go here. We're gonna, like, go right on this. And we're gonna not get hit. But it's okay, because I'm at 10 coins. I just hopped over the boost pad. Are you kidding me? How am I supposed... Like, the angle I was going at that. Like, what was I supposed to do? What was I supposed to do, man? Huh? What? I hate this game. I want to scream at the top of my lungs right now. I'm gonna be real. I'm gonna be honest. Well, I hope you enjoyed today's video. That's for sure. It was fucking. Okay. Hey, hang on. Okay, I got that out of my system. I hope you enjoyed today's video. It was a short one, but I hope you enjoyed. I had fun, sort of, not really. Fuck that last game, it was fucking bullshit. Yeah, it was a short little video, I hope you enjoy. I'll be back soon, I'm seeing stars. Oh shit, I should not have... That was a horrible idea. Okay, I love you all, have a great day. Goodbye.